pleasant greetings. Please gather at the Tranquility Sanctum for today's guided meditation, taking you on a spiritual journey toward transcendence. We will begin shortly. Take a moment to appreciate your surroundings. And remember, your generous enrollment donations make this spiritual journey possible. Are you ready? Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Inhale, 2, 3. Hold, 2, 3. Exhale, 2, 3, 4. Good. And repeat. Let the spiritual incense fill your lungs. Imagine your path to enlightenment as 3 transcendent pillars rising toward the sky. Now, imagine orbs of sublime energy around you. Reach out and gather them. Bring them to your pillars. This is how we will attain transcendence. As you build your pillars of transcendence, you may find yourself surrounded by discordant forces that seek to hinder your spiritual enlightenment. Banish them using whatever positive affirmations you wish, and do not let them tear down your pillars. You are strong. You can overcome this and any other negativity. Sometimes, the discordant forces prove to be too difficult to keep out, and your pillars of transcendence may falter. Take solace, for the holistic light shines bright when you need it the most. Bathe in its glow until you feel it reinvigorate your pillars. Now that you have everything visualized, I will begin a series of positive affirmations while you act to achieve transcendence. Imagine you are floating along in a cloud of pure emotional bliss. If the cloud is mauve-colored, chant a calming phrase until it is not.
Hmm.